Awamu means together in Uganda, the main language spoken in the slums of Kampala. We work here in networks of inspiring, determined women to change the lives of orphan children in their community. Here in Bwezi, the children we work with are lucky if they get one meal a day. Typically, that meal will be a bowl of maize porridge. Many of our children are on antiretroviral medication, which they must take twice in one day. This means that their immune systems are very fragile. For families like Millie's, every day is a struggle for survival.
I am a man. No, Toina sente nti katika ambagulilo chino, likuwa atakumukwe, mbila kabunguruse. Nyonyo wakumazi, mbosobolo kumila kandagati. Yogendo kera kumacho, usi nama nyobato ina agakolaji.
But there is a way to ensure children like Millie's get the nutrition they need. We successfully trialled small food gardens with women like Regina and Sarah.
Okuvale na joininga, ekibiina Awamu, na yigo okulima, amatoke, bendirwa, kasori, ebikajjo.
And now, thanks to Avanade and Aspire, we're going to be able to build two community gardens that will provide food for over 600 children.
Nina sanyulingi nyo kuvesente weziri tugenda kufuna ekifo ekinene nebaza nyo abatuwa ensigo obulimiro okusobola okulaba nga tuvaayo n'abaana baffe babeere bulungi balabike bulungi nebaza nnyo ate nga era nina essanyu lingi nnyo kati singa abaana abo bayingira mu kintu kino babeera bulungi naddala enva endiirwa ezo zijja kubayamba nnyo ng'ate bamanyi omanyi akookulya bwe kabeerawo omwana afuna amagezi.
Your support means Regina and Sarah can now share the skills they've learned with women and children in their community so they can all work together to provide a nutritious source of food for their families.
Thanks.
Have a night. And it's fire.
Yeah,